Dear viewers, this is announcement from Yogavana Hills, Karnataka. Here, it's a OPD hospital of charitable society. Neither we are making profit nor loss. That is called charity. We are not charging you any test dose. We are not charging you for any home remedy. We are not charging you for any consultation. Then what? You have to pay the medicine which you are carrying to your home. We are also giving food for a day. If you come in the morning, the afternoon and evening food will be served. Morning food will be given. Test doses till morning to evening. We have got branches near Davanagere Chitradurga, that is north part of Karnataka. And middle of Karnataka is Kunigal, where the horse farm is there. Kunigal is Tumkur district. Train and road connection is there. Then Bangalore Kanakapura road. So we have got three branches at present, and all over in Hasan district, where it is Mangalore road. From Bangalore to Mangalore road is Hasan. So that we are opening in a year or two. Dear viewers, so today we are going to inform you the lockjaw, the jaw will either like this, either like this. It won't open or it won't close. It is because the vayu and vata prakopa. Because the both joints together means how the water will not flow if airlock is there. If you have got a petrol vehicle or diesel vehicle, if airlock is there, so you have got better experience. Like that, in nervous system also, for blood circulation, airlock will be there. In such cases, it will happen. Operation is not the remedy. Don't go for operation. It is with oral medicine, it is curable. So it may be lockjaw or the lock of your neck, or anywhere the muscular catch or the tightness of the joints. It may be knee joints or it may be cervical, spondy, whatever it is. So lockjaws may happen anywhere in the body parts. For that, India has got medicine, herbal formulation. Since ancient time, this is the paramparika vaidya, vamshaparamparika. Vamshaparamparika means the hereditary folk medicine. It is from 11th century onwards. There was one saint, his name was Sharana Sangaya. So Sharana Sangaya is our Mula Purusha, main Anubhava Mantapa member. During Basveshwara's period, there was Anubhava Mantapa. He was doctor for all Sharanas. All Sharanas means those people meditate on the Atma, on the soul power. So it is the history. So for this lockjaw or tightness of joint, or whatever it is, spinal cord problem, for all this thing, medicine is there. It is at Yogavana. I need not say we have researched. Research is not necessary, as Mukherjee said. It is available. You have to only search, no re. Understand? So, lot of medicines are available for incurable diseases in India, all over the globe. People will come for all the incurable diseases. People are coming to Yogavana Hills. It is not necessarily you have to directly come. You send the report, make a video, make a photo, give the list, what are all the problems you are facing. We will send you at your doorstep. Then after a month, you will feel relaxed. You will realize that there is a medicine for all incurable diseases. Many incurables, not all, many incurables. 97% to 99% medicines are available in India. People, we have forgotten. See, for example, the corona is a not new disease. It was called Sannipata Jura, Kathinya Pupusa. Understand? So, this is the thing. So, the lagza or the tightness of joint or the spinal cord problem, we have got medicine for everything. It is available in Yogavana Health. It's a charitable society, OPD hospital, outpatient. Okay? Shubhamastu.